Okay, I'm in my studio and I'm going to do a low light test with the GoPro Hero 2 with the new ProTune firmware, color profile, and I'm at 1080p30 on the old one and 1080t30 in the medium setting on the ProTune. Heading into the corner as the GoPro gains up. See what kind of noise we get. There's a little added light. And with the lights on, overhead lights on, and that concludes the test of the new ProTune color profile and awesome 35 megabits per second bitrate.